नमस्कार चिल्ड्रन, टुडे यू आर गोइंग टू लर्न एडिशन वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स। बिफोर दैट यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज अ वर्ड प्रॉब्लम। वर्ड प्रॉब्लम इज डिफाइंड एज अ मैथमेटिकल प्रॉब्लम दैट इज गिवन इन वर्ड्स रादर देन इन सिंबल्स और एज एन इक्वेशन। इन अ इजी वे वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड दैट अ वर्ड प्रॉब्लम इज गिवन इन अ स्टोरी फॉर्म, देन इट इज अ word problem. Here we have some keywords: total, altogether, sum, plus, in all, more. So if we find these keywords in our problem, then we can make sure that the problem is of addition word problem. Now let's understand how to solve a addition word problem. Here we have a word problem. There are 25 boys and 37 girls in a class. How many students are there in all? So when we solve a word problem, we need to read it twice. After reading twice, we can understand that what the problem is asking. So here we need to make the statements. First statement we make with the help of first line. There are 25 boys. When we make our statement, first we write the word number of. So here, as we are talking about boys, so here we write number of boys. That is 25. So here we have written 25. Now second statement we make with the help of second line. 37 girls in a class. So here again we'll start our statement with the word number of. Number of girls. How many? 37. So here we have written 37 in front of this statement. Now the third statement is how many students are there in all. This is question line. So here we make our third statement, the answer statement, with the help of this question line. How many? In place of how many, again we write the word number of, and then rest of the line we can write as it is. Number of students are there in all. So here number of students in all. As we know, in all, this word shows us addition. So here we put the sign of plus, which shows us addition. Now let's add. Here, as we do in addition, first we add ones place numbers and then we add tens place numbers. So here 5 plus 7 is 12. So here we are getting a two digit sum. That means this is carryover addition. So 2 we write in place of ones and 1 we carried over to tens. Now we need to add tens place numbers. 1 plus 2 plus 3 is 6. So here we find out there are 62 students in the class. So this is how we solve a word problem.